North Korea threat, Kim Jong-un will use South Korea talks to fuel nuclear weapons cache. North Korea will take advantage of any South Korea comprises in talks and use it to fuel Kim Jong-un's nuclear weapons program, a U.S. politician has warned. North Korea will funnel anything it can to gain from talks with South Korea into its nuclear arsenal or military, Representative Ed Royce warned. Speaking to Fox News, the chairman of the House Foreign Affairs Committee said President Donald Trump must keep pressure on the secretive state. He said, "I think it is very important we keep the pressure up. Look, if the talks are going on during the Olympic Games in February, maybe that quiets the neighborhood there for a bit." North Korea has refused to give up developing its military arsenal despite the UN decision to hit the regime with a new series of sanctions targeting Pyongyang's economy and trade. Representative Royce said he was concerned that if South Korea conceded even a little bit during talks with Kim Jong-un, the rogue state's leader will channel the resources into his nuclear arsenal. He said, "But my main concern is that South Korea not give away anything such as resources or money to North Korea in any of these talks. Why? Because the money always finds its way back into their nuclear weapons program. Virtually 100% of whatever gets into the hands of Kim Jong-un is deployed for his military or his ICBM and nuclear weapons program. That is why we've got to be so careful in not allowing resources to be transferred to that regime." It comes after North Korea accepted an invitation from Seoul to resume peace talks with South Korea in groundbreaking high-level talks ahead of the 2018 Winter Olympics. The warring neighbors resumed communications for the first time since 2016 this week in a telephone exchange.